It's actually really hard to describe, especially for me that I spend most of my time in the minors. So it's a huge step from the Metro Center in Rockford. Obviously, I haven't been out for that long, but I can't imagine a better arena to play in the United States.